What up, you guys? Welcome back to another video. I know I haven't posted within like 2 years of San Antonio. I believe the last time we went was 2019. I know with all this pandemic going on, it was kind of rough, but we finally made it out there. Airbnb, everything, people, food, was all right. But everything else was perfect. Before we get to the video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Smash that like button, subscribe to my channel, and let's do this. Let's get to the video. West Creek Trails. We're in San Antonio. Gotta ride the horse. Baby's back there. I don't know where she's at. She's coming right there. About to do this. We drove over here 4 hours. Let's do this. Will I see again? We are always running for the thrill of it. Thrill of it. Always. And we're off to Six Flags. Well, first she wants to stop by the Alta, so we're off Six Flags. Let's do it. Finally arrived at Six Flags. We haven't been here since like 2019. I believe they stopped doing it. I think they had the Halloween fest. But this is our second time being here. Not gonna lie. Pretty good. It's pretty nice and stuff. It's pretty easy. Yeah. Got like a bunch of decorations and stuff. I got my GoPro on. Stuff like that. So, a lot of people, some people are wearing masks, some people not. And masks is not really mandatory. Look at the unique. But we'll get back to it and do this. Literally just finished riding the, what's it called?
Boomerang.
The boomerang. A lie.
A lie.
She was yelling. She was yelling a lot.
And my eyes closed the whole time.
About to go on another ride.
I like the skyscraper one.
I don't know which one yet, but let's do this. I was trying to take you guys on one of the rides. Take my GoPro on it, but when I had my GoPro strap, they said that we can't have a GoPro on ourselves when we're on rides. But I said fuck it. I'm gonna try to take the GoPro in my hand, be on the roller coasters with my GoPro in my hand, so I can get you guys the experience. And fuck it, until I get caught again. Let's do this. We're going on the next ride.
What's in front? that one did get me though. I'm not gonna lie, that was pretty badass. Take off. Probably go back to Beeville, Brownsville. It was alright. There's a lot of people though. Right, baby?
Yeah.
A lot of people.
Like long lines for every single thing there is.
Yeah,
even like restrooms.
For restroom, like
refills,
like an hour wait. 45 minutes. Every ride was like 2 hours. We didn't really ride all the rides due to the lines. I mean, it's crazy. So we're going to head back to the hotel and just get in the pool.
Airbnb.
Well, the Airbnb, my bad. And we're going to get in the pool and call it a night. Good morning. It's already Sunday. We're already heading back to Brownsville. Well, we're going to stop by the Japanese Tea Garden. I'm gonna take you guys to a little tour of the Japanese Tea Garden, and we're gonna check it out. It's just like a free admission. Well, that's what it said online. Free admission park, and it's like Japanese and stuff like that. Look it up. It's pretty. It looks pretty unique. So we're gonna stop by, and then after that, we're gonna start heading back home. And still, the journey is not done yet. Look, she's doing her makeup. Oh, okay. Anyways. But yeah, I'm gonna try to get there as fast as I can, so take a video. Let's do this. We just arrived. You ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. That is a wrap. All right, that's pretty nice. Something different, something we don't have back in town. Try taking pictures, like kind of like a little photo shoot. I don't know how it came out. It's my first time doing it. But I'm gonna be posting the pictures soon on Instagram. Don't judge. I just started, so. But yeah. But I go back to town, I go drive back. We have a 4-hour drive to Brownsville. So yeah, stay tuned. We get back with another video. Let's do this.